हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्राफ्टेरिया। आई एम सारिका एंड आई शेयर माय क्रिएटिव जर्नी थ्रू दिस वीडियोस। हॉलिडे सीजन हैज ऑलरेडी बिगन एंड आई कैन ऑलरेडी फील द फेस्टिविटीज इन द एयर। इवन दो दिस ईयर इज नॉट द सेम, बट स्टिल वी आर ऑल ट्राइंग टू लिव अवर लाइफ विद द पेंडेमिक। इन टूडेज वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू डू डॉट पेंटिंग ऑन क्रिसमस बबल्स। These Christmas ornaments look so beautiful with the dot painting. I will share my tips and tricks to make this process easier. I am going to show you four different designs. So first of all, I'll tell you what are the things I am going to use today. These bubbles or balls are the base that I got from the Amazon. They are really tiny. I am going to use washi tape rolls to keep them on so they won't slip. This is the white pencil for glass that I am going to use for marking the lines. These are the flesh acrylic paints. They are multi-surface paints that I am going to use today. I am going to use blue tack to stick the ornaments on the tape roll so that they won't slip. And for dragging the dots, I have taken a pin and taped it on the toothpick. I will use it as a dragging tool. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing it. I post 2 to 3 videos every week. So let's start today's video. I am keeping it on this washi tape roll so that it does not slip while painting. I am using a small lid of a bottle to mark a circle with a white pencil. And then it becomes easier to mark the center of the bubble. I am using white metallic acrylic paints to paint this ornament. Like always, I am using a cone to do the dot painting. You can use dotting tools or you can learn to make cones from one of my videos. Link is in the description. This is a very simple design that I am doing on this ornament. Once this side dries, I did the same design on the other side too. This next ornament is smaller than the first one. So I took a smaller washi tape roll and used 2 pieces of blue tack to stick it on the tape roll. I have removed the thread also so that it does not come in between while doing the work. You can see how I am marking this ball. I kept one small bottle of the same height where I wanted the line. Then I kept the pencil at one place and kept rotating the ornament. And I got a perfect line on the round surface. You can use that method on any circular object. So this is how I painted these ornaments. I hope you found this tutorial useful. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Keep watching the videos on my channel and I'll bring you more holiday season DIYs.